Hi, everybody. This is Ant Mini or Ant Mini Pro. Some HDMI camera connect to the HDMI one will happen the error color or false color, like this one. You see, this video source connect to the HDMI one, and you find the error color. How do we do the troubleshooting? We will edit this one. This is Fibon HDMI splitter. When the HDMI video source connect to the splitter input, and then HDMI output connect to the channel 1, and we will do the troubleshooting. Connect the power of this adapter, and then HDMI source connect to the input, and the HDMI output connect to the Ant Mini Pro CH1. Yes, when you connect to the Fibon HDMI splitter, the error color will be troubleshooting. Someone will think, how about we added another HDMI splitter? This China HDMI splitter is very, very cheap. If we added this one, what will be happen? I will do the test. Added the power, and the HDMI source connect to this one, and the HDMI output. Yes, you see, you will still see the error color. How about this one? I change. You also see the error color. So you need edit the Fibon HDMI splitter. Let me explain why you do not use this China cheap HDMI splitter. Because in the market, almost all of the HDMI splitter are inside the IC, micro silicon IC. So when you buy HDMI splitter in the Amazon, yes, micro silicon IC inside, micro silicon IC inside. So you cannot do the troubleshooting. Fibon HDMI splitter is not micro silicon inside. It is ITE IC inside. So it can do the troubleshooting. Okay? I will try another video equipment. This is a surveillance DVR box. Its HDMI output also happen the error color. I try to you. Connect the power. Connect the HDMI output with the Ant Mini Pro. Yes. And wait 40 SEC. Yes, it also happened the error color. How do we troubleshoot it? Use the same idea. We added the Fibon HDMI splitter. This one. HDMI input, HDMI output connect to the channel 1. Yes, you see, we do the troubleshooting. So this Fibon HDMI splitter is generalized for any equipment that will happen the error color. You do not worry about this adapter.